apple talk anyway.
French onion, here we go.
This is like an event. Caramelized onions and mushrooms, Gruyere cheese, bacon. Everything you love about a French onion soup. And then the buns like the crouton.
Thank you, burger, y'all.
Hose me off, please.
Yeah, here you go.
Thank you.
It's fantastic. Crispy onions.
Spicy mayonnaise, sweet pickle, delicious.
Chicken breast steak, coming up on.
Is there any keyword, like the word fritter? I'm going to order it.
How would you describe chicken breast steak?
Beef tenderloin, deep fried, it's smothered in this bacon buttermilk sauce. My mouth is watering here.
Okay, Trey, what are we doing now?
Chicken fried steak.
Okay.
We're going to make our buttermilk bacon gravy.
All right, why don't you make that bacon batch on?
I will be, listen.
A lot of onion.
Bacon.
Sprinkle.
Smoked paprika. Also the salt and pepper. Bacon starting to break down. Sorry, flour top.
Flour?
Buttermilk.
Nice. With cheddar and mozzarella?
That's it.
With smoke? Just a tiny bit, huh?
That's it. A little bit goes a long way with that stuff.
Because we don't bake our biscuits per se. We make the dough and we fry them in fritters.
How do we make this dough?
Well, how do you make the dough?
Okay, how do I make this dough?
You're going to have to flour first.
And also baking powder, salt, and sugar,
cold butter.
Every little Terminator fist there.
And you see all the butter is kind of like flaking.
Cheese goes in now?
Cheese.
And jalapenos?
And a little salt and pepper, too.
Okay.
Coming in with the butter. It's kind of folded in there.
Okay, what do we got to do now?
Let's bread a steak. All-purpose flour, cornmeal, granulated onion, granulated garlic, coarse black pepper,
kosher salt.
In here?
Right there.
That's beef tenderloin.
You give it like a little tenderization?
Yeah, we give it a little tenderization.
Cut in little medallions.
Flour, egg wash, cornmeal breading.
Do these get fried up right away?
No, we're going to do our biscuit fritters first.
Portion scoop here.
Right in.
So these go in the fryer?
Because they're pounded so thin, they won't take so long.
35 seconds.
Steaks coming up.
Fries, our biscuit fritters, chicken fried steak, red coleslaw, it's citrus and ginger base, and our bread and butter pickles.
Grab our gravy.
This is our chicken fried steak.
There's an old expression, you ain't treating yourself, you're cheating yourself.
That's real good.
I don't know how they keep the meat so tender inside, just melts in your mouth.
You know when you want a steak, but you also want fried chicken?
This is everything you want.
It's so nice and crispy, but the inside, that steak is just so juicy. And it's got the flavor profile like a fried chicken, which I love. And then that gravy, so rich and smoky from that bacon. That is a lot.
Sweet biscuits.
You take everything that you love about a biscuit.
Yeah.
So buttery, so crispy, so delicious.
Deep fried.
Just deep fried. Oh, those are stupid good. I want to chicken fry everything. You're out of here.